responsibilities, just like what we have with Spain. I'm just wondering kung papayag sila malipat sa Mateo Chupa from where they are being detained abroad. Yun lang ang problema doon. But kung ang intention is really to, you know, to take care of our own national, mas magandang naan dito sa atin. So maybe in coordination with those foreign countries, we can pursue that path.
On our budgetary needs, we will submit on another occasion. I have one particular advocacy, and this is to end contractualization.